the wire that was going up the chairlift fell off, and the whole chair, everyone just fell down.
Skiers say it happened fast. They heard a loud bang.
It was pretty scary.
Then saw people falling more than 30 feet to the ground. At least 8 were taken to the hospital, some of them children, while dozens more sat stranded high above the ground on the broken lift.
It's just a shock for the whole mountain.
Via Skype, we caught up with 3 University of Vermont students who were stuck up there for almost 2 hours.
Was it scary?
I was mostly just very cold. We were up there, the wind was pretty strong, so I couldn't feel my feet or my hands, so I mostly just wanted to get into the base lodge and get warm.
Nicole Kisner is a freshman at UVM. She shows us this cell phone picture of her being rescued from the lift, rappelling down on a rope.
Yeah, it's pretty scary just getting off of the chairlift just for that first, second in the air. But after that, they were doing a great job.
Resort officials say the lift is inspected daily and the accident is under investigation.
But I don't think we'll know a true cause for some time.
The conditions at the mountain were windy, gusts nearing 40 miles per hour. The UVM students back at their hotel get ready for tomorrow. They're on their second day of vacation and had only gotten in 1 run down the mountain before the accident.
Was it a good run?
Yeah, it was a great run, and we are hoping for more, but we'll be back tomorrow to ski.
This time, hopefully making it all the way up before coming safely back down. In Burlington, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.